Hello and welcome to UnderYZ. My name is Soham and today we are going to talk about Tonikawa Kawaii or Tonikawa Fly Me to the Moon, whichever one you prefer to call it. But anyway, we have some very interesting updates and news in relation to the series, as well as there has been some major confusion in relation to the future of the series. So in this video, I will try to clear all your confusions in this particular regard. And as such, I will try to keep this video short and to the point. Now, there are two most important updates that are coming up from this particular series, and that is in relation to the next chapter, that is chapter 147, which is coming out tomorrow in the 17th issue of Weekly Shonen Sunday, which surprisingly actually comes out on every Wednesday. But anyway, in this particular chapter, that is chapter 147, the truth of Tsukasa is finally going to be revealed. We also have a new promotional video for this particular chapter, which includes the original opening song, which is absolutely stunning. But unfortunately, the entire thing is in Japanese and we don't exactly have the translations for it yet. So I cannot really reveal to you what exactly is going on here. But basically, the truth about Tsukasa is going to be revealed here, and it is most likely going to be in relation to the Princess Kaguya tale. This has been hinted to us numerous times in the past, so I think that is exactly going to be the case. But anyway, this chapter will actually give us the final confirmation in relation to her character, and her secret is officially going to be revealed here. But that is not the only news that we have here. In the past 1 week or so, we found out that this series is actually quote unquote ending and maybe a new series is coming up. But that is actually not the case. I think this confusion arise because of the mistranslations, because there was probably a miscommunication or maybe a bait for us the fans. And basically, according to the news, the latest news that we have, it is telling us that this series is actually not coming to an end as such, but rather it is taking a small break. Basically, Tonikawa Kawaii is going to take a short break and it will resume in issue number 22 to 23, which will probably come around May, I believe, or maybe later on. I don't exactly remember the date of it, but basically the series is not going to end at chapter 147 and Kenjiro Hata will continue the series beyond chapter 148 as well. That is one part of the news, and the second part of the news is that immediately following this, that is in the next week's issue of Weekly Shonen Sunday, that is issue number 18, we are going to get a new series altogether, which will be kind of different from Tonikawa Kawaii. Now here we don't have any major information as to what exactly is going to happen here, what can we expect to see here, but according to the leaks, this second part is going to be called Fly Me to the Moon, and this will be like a flashback which is going to be set 1400 years in the past, and it will focus on our heroine Tsukasa's backstory. Now here once again there is a little confusion in relation to the status of NASA, because according to the promotional videos and stuff, it is apparently stating that the main characters will remain the same, and here the word characters is applied here, so everyone is wondering how exactly is NASA going to land up 1400 years ago. So that is something we'll have to wait to find out. Moreover, like I said in the very beginning of my anime review for Tonikawa Kawaii, this series is definitely taking a lot of inspiration from the Taketori Monogatari or the Tale of Princess Kaguya, so as such we can expect something like that, but I don't exactly believe here that this series is going to have a quote unquote sad ending. I think that Tsukasa and NASA are definitely going to have a good ending, and here NASA will kind of change the story in relation to the elixir plot, and I'm telling this on the basis of his own dialogue where he revealed that he finds the elixir story kind of weird, and if he was in the place of the emperor, he would have definitely not destroyed the elixir and he would have waited for the princess even if it meant waiting for 1000 years. As such, I feel like this second part of the series is definitely going to have some major relations to the main plot as well, and it will definitely tie up to the original series as well, which is going to continue. It's not actually coming to an end. Chapter 148 is going to be released sometime later on. As such, I'm extremely excited for the upcoming chapter, that's chapter 147. And I'm also excited to read the new series, or rather the part 2 of the series, which will focus on the backstory of Tsukasa. So this is all the news that we currently have. So what do you guys think about all of this? Please mention your thoughts in the comment section below. So that's it for today guys, thank you so much for watching. Please give this video a thumbs up if you like it, share it with your friends and subscribe to our channel for more. We're trying to hit 6,000 subscribers by the end of this month, so a like and sub would be massively appreciated. Also, please do join the channel membership for some very cool perks and features. With that being said, this is UnderYZ and I'll see you soon on the next one.